Welcome to Take Off Group. Today, our project is RFID-based blind stick. This project aims to develop a college zone directional prototype using RFID radar with RFID tag and voice module. Here, RFID is radio frequency identification. The RFID radar and RFID tags will communicate through the transmission of electromagnetic waves. The speech recognition system is a completely assembled and easy to use programmable speech recognition circuit. In existing system, we used IR sensor. It just detects the objects in the path and it gives a buzzer sound if any object is detected to alert the person about object detection. Coming to the part of block diagram. The block diagram consists of Arduino controller, RFID module, voice playback module, speaker, power supply. The Arduino is the main controller to control the other modules based on our software program. The RFID module consists of RFID reader and RFID cards, which will communicate through the transmission of electromagnetic waves. Voice module. Here we are using APR9600 as the voice module. In this, we can record and play different voices by using speaker and mic. Power supply. It gives power supply to all components. Here, all components requires 5 volt supply for their working. So here, power supply board converts 12 volts DC to 5 volts DC and gives 5 volts DC to all components. Whenever the power supply is given to our project, all the modules get turned on. Here we are using 4 RFID cards for which we allot some zones for each card. If RFID cards communicate with RFID reader, then voice module will play voices based on RFID card.
For any queries, contact 9030333433 or 0877226162, or you can visit our website www.takeoffgroup.in. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe our channel.